Hello guys, and sorry that I haven't been here for 3 months. Today I'm playing Roblox and I'm playing Jailbreak and I suck at the game already when I've played it a million times. But let's get into it. Get my butt in. Okay, I'm sorry if loading is annoying. It won't take long. I promise. I talk about my Roblox history, and this guy showed me this thing. Which one, guys, do you think I should choose? I think prisoner. Guys, let's just escape straight away. How do people do this? They're caught and running away at the same time. Let's get my butt out of here, everyone. This is the most easiest way to escape jail. You don't know what I'm doing to you. And after I'm gonna get caught. And I'm Let's ignore that. And guys, I have escaped. Amazing. I can't ride it. Oh, guys, that's whoa! I just switched with this fancy schmancy car. Let's do this. By the way, guys, after the holidays, the long holidays, more than a month of holidays, the good news is I'll be going into year two. So I won't be so little and stupid. So that would be good. Guys, let's go to bank. This might not be a good video. Just warning. No one who's little should watch this. It has guns. Who just escaped? No. No, guys, I told you this will be frustrating. I'm sorry. Apologize if my iPad goes flat. Actually, it won't because I have the charge on. Psych. Psych. They say you need a key card, but I think I'm better than that. How do you just turn into a jail per it went police slash jail person with a flipping gun? I never on the most wanted list. I want to be as famous as that. But nobody, but the police officers don't think I got it off. Yeah, let's just get out again. This is driving me crazy. Probably no one would watch this because nobody watches my videos. Nobody knows that I even exist. One time, by the way, I got suffocated. I was suffocating in the blocks and I exploded it again. You escaped. Someone just broke in. That's what it looks like when you break in. Psych, take that. Psych, take that. Police into the bag. So that's how how you get away from the police. Ding! Yeah. Simple, huh? I broke in there not very many times and I never got away with the money. So that's a bit stupid. Stupid. Let's wait the 20 million hour wait. No, this is gonna be too boring. No. You know what? We're staying in prison for a bit longer this time. We're getting this key card. You don't know what I mean, but for some stupid reason, you need a flipping key card to get out, and I don't think so. I don't know if you can see my thing, my face. You might see a change that my face is. Actually has a scar and I'm going to peel it off in the video. No, no, no. Let's not get too gross. I'm doing nothing. I'm doing nothing. No! This? What? Just... This guy is like this way! And he can just pull his hands apart. This game is too stupid! Whoa, that was crazy! I did it fast in real life. Look, I've already clapped. What is that graveyard? I hope that doesn't come up on video. Flipping yes. Ha! Who cares? This game is now stupid! What the freaks just happened? That's freaky! Nothing! Funny! Funny? No! This is just boring. Let's crank this up. Sorry if that ruined the recording and it really scared you. Oh god. The only person who watched my video is my mom. So that's pretty stupid. I hope my dad will actually stop the video, or then this will go for the rest of the day. Why did I do that so great before? Do you have a... Hey, take that, sucker. That's you get some meat for punching me. This guy's unstoppable. Kill him. How dare you? Let's crack this up a bit. Okay. Please. First step, find a flipping police. For the final time, I want to do the hack. Make fat. Yes! Yes, I got away with the key card! Guys, I got away with the key card! Take that, officers! Punk officer. That's what you take in the butt face. Ew, that's gross. It's even grosser than this. Okay. Sorry guys, but I'm gonna have to do something. Do you wanna see something amazing on this game? So this isn't just boring me trying to rob places and all that boring stuff. We need to crank this up and shove the key card in our face. they bounce off and they glow up. Sorry guys, but this will be the last video, not ever. Yeah, I'm kind of a robot, and my dad and mom want me to record YouTube videos. Great. I'm walking slowly. Can I just show you something awesome, guys? Who are watching? Well, it's probably only going to be my mom. Because I'm the most mystery person. You'll be like, what are you doing, Zachary? You're just being stupid. I aren't. Look, I just got super speed. And that is not what I was. Okay, if you're crazy, put your hands up. Oh my god, I'm never right. This... Oh my gosh, how fast can this thing go? Guns. No, but that's not what I'm showing you. Okay, let's grab a gun. Zachary, stop being silly. Zachary Gamers will be like that. Who knows my new real name? Zachary Logan Vince. That's why everybody has to watch this video. You're forced to if you want to know my real name. That's one thing. Look at this, everybody. You see, what is that? That looks completely stupid. But look at your eyes. There's an entrance to this place where it looks ridiculously stupid. It's like so high tech. Look at the welcome to Yes. A $7,000 cost car. Could be. Yeah, you do that. So, I will show you some. Even cooler than all of them. Look at this. Bam! the craziness. Let's rob the donut. It just says donuts. You'll see what I mean. Please, dude, let's rob. I don't care. I want. Great, you want me to come out later? You know what? You better give me $1 million. Dinner, bam, bam, bam. Yes, different color. It's a colorful changing donut. Please say that person just didn't get money. By the way, I've done that before and you get 200. Now let's try it. Watching. No, it's not a live stream. Let's rob the bank. I hope this will work. I had a bad driver, and I'm only 7. That's very people. Actually, I think, is this my first video I've ever been? Let's try to rob the petrol station. I really want to show you what I mean. You gotta be joking me. People, trust me. Please, just trust me. Please trust me or then I'll cry. Because it is $250 you get. Guys, I might get arrested. To Norway. Definitely work. Sorry, this guys. This might be a bit boring, but I won't be able to show. What is that dude doing? Come. think the game is broken. Oh no, this isn't great. Why are you running on us, dude? Dude. Okay, let's copy this dude. This guy's a hacker. Hacker's not allowed on the channel. What? His gun is just... Hello everyone. His gun is lit. Is just floating.
Ew.
It's the most serious gun. Hello everyone! Just joking, it's not the start of the video. I'm just saying hello. But there's a floating gun! These guys are hackers. Legit. What did you just see on screen? That was like the weirdest helicopter ever. That was like a stretchy helicopter. It looked like a tree was attached to it. And the tree stretched it. And it was like, fling back. I was like, this is the most exciting video I've ever made. But why is the gun still there? Why is the gun still there? There's even its outlines! Isn't it just gonna soon just shoot me? Don't run over me! Don't you dare run it over me and fling me into that space. Dude, I thought you No. No. Whoa. This guy is not fun. This guy is not fun. This guy is not fun. How can he not spot me? Please say he won't catch me. Honestly. No one will find me. No one will find me here. I can't. There's no one there. There's no one there. There's literally no. Hello, everybody! There's no one there! Actually, there is. Whoop. Not again. Not again. Give me mercy, wall! I'm sorry if the screen's lagging! Fang my gunner face! Thank goodness. Oh, that was so bad! Oh, I hope I get a 1 hour video. No, that dude doesn't look friendly. That dude doesn't look friendly to us. So I'm going to paycheck for my Christmas activities. Get $50. This is $500. Oh, I just realized it's as much as you rob a diamond. But that's the best way to get money. Go back to the first bit of the video. Ooh, my mom and dad are not allowed to watch. Yes, sir. Yay! Now go back to this video. Who just made me a major boost? This car's going faster than it is supposed to. Gun. This gun. Yes, I'm nearly got 1 hour. And this 1 hour, I'll call it a streak. Yes, it seems to be the best time.